Hello, it's Icy back. I think we found our last point thing. Oh, we've got some kit here. Oh, pretty sure we had some kit here. Didn't we have some kit here? No, not kit, remnant. Oh, my health is down. Good. Alright, that's fine. Where's the next one? Oh, over there. I'm sorry. I know you're just doing your job, but... One more. Where are you? Alrighty, well. That didn't take long. Oh. Wait. Is this one broken? Oh dear. Oh, so this is not the big damn it. Yeah. Yep, that was all that was. That wasn't a real one. Oh, it's the sort of the half symbol, not the full mountain symbol. Oh, there's the full mountain symbol. There it is. Oh, okay. Yep. Kept facility. Kept base. Okay. Right. Well, I guess we gotta go that way anyway, because the Ford camp, the Ford station is like way over there. That's kind of annoying because gotta stock up on ammo and all that stuff. And can I drive around this thing? I hope so. I thought it was. Oh. Come on. Come on. There we go. I thought it was filled with kit. Which is why I got all cautious. Alright, where are we heading? Back down to the river is perfectly fine. And head over. Oh, hang on. We seem to have two ways to go. We might be able to loop around the back and avoid. We gotta avoid the avoid doing the main quest and get ourselves around to the waypoint first by going this way. That would be handy if we could manage it. Oh, and I've got another question mark. Sweet. Oh yeah, this is working out. Probably.
Pathfinder, I'm picking up some unusual readings from the nearby remnant site. You may wish to investigate.
I sure do, Sam. Thanks. Let me know. Alright, get out here. Ooh, these ones have seen me. Is that it? Oh, this is a... It's like a double sight. Huh. Okay, this is interesting. I've definitely got two... things. What am I trying to investigate, Sam? Cool. Is it just stuff I can take? No, investigate the beacon. Alright. Oh, okay, so it's... Oh, wait, there it is.
Hey, human. You got a death wish?
Who
are you?
If
you're watching me, show yourself.
You couldn't see me if you tried. Holger, resistance. I'm hiding in a sniper nest 2 clicks from you. You're standing in a cat minefield. Didn't you notice the warning marker?
Obviously not.
That would explain the source of the unusual reading I detected. The coded beacon.
Can't believe you didn't trip any mines. Don't know how you'll get out in one piece either.
Scanning ought to show where the mines are buried.
One shot from a weapon will detonate a mine.
Better work fast. Cat patrols pass through pretty often. If you don't make it, I'll let the base know where to find your remains.
Thanks. Also... Okay, sweep the minefield to escape. Also, actual... Whoa, 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 what? Also, actual Australian, I think, doing that voice. What are you doing, guys? I'm trying to step on a mine. What the? What am I even looking for? I'm... Oh, oh, there. Okay. Maybe a couple, honestly. How many do I need to kill? Do I hear an animal in the background? Do I need to kill any more mines? It. Is it under my truck? Oh, there. Okay.
Whatever you do, don't walk there. Disarmed permanently.
Is that it? No, I have to keep sweeping the minefield. Okay. God damn it. Oh, there.
Found a mine. One mine.
Is that it? Nope. I can hear the little pingings, but I can't tell if it's meant to be directional. I mean, it's vaguely directional, but I can't. No, that's that way somewhere. There.
Life support levels critical.
There's another one.
Shit!
Scratch one mine.
Ooh, life support levels critical. Let's just sit in here for a minute. I forgot about the, cold. Honestly? Oops. Is that enough? Oh, a little bit. Okay. Oh, I can hear two? Is that what's going on? Yeah, I can hear one. Oh, there.
There's another
God.
One. Sorry, cat mine. Not your day.
Let's get back in yet.
Life support failure.
Yes,
is
yes, 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 yes. I know. Dum 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 dum. This would be. Oh, actually, do I have? I've got like a life support recharge thing. Maybe we should just use that. Whoops. Sound went weird. I bumped something with my mouse. That was very strange. how many mines are there here, is the question. I'm just moving the Nomad because, like, maybe I'm on a mine. It's possible. Oh! I can't tell where they are. Am I meant to be able to tell where they are? I've been over this way. Here. Here somewhere? There's two on this side. Oh shoot. They're gonna blow up on me? If I walk around? Is that what that noise is? I've just switched to running on battery. And... Oh! Oh shit. Maybe don't shoot it quite so fast.
Up. This is kind of fun.
Alright. Oh, hang on. Let's see. I've got three of these. Did that work? What do I... Nope, totally didn't work. Okay. Oh. So just drive away. I don't want to drive away. I like to finish these quests. So how are you today? Yeah? Yeah? Has your day been okay? Tell me what you... Let me know below. How was your day? Was it good? Was it bad? Was it just fine? Niggly things that went wrong? Or was it all the best day you've ever had? Let me know. I'm curious. For me, today was... Yeah, it was fine. It was pretty good. Bought a fire pit to use outside. We can toast marshmallows. That's pretty good. On the other hand, on the way home, there was a giant thunderstorm, so we didn't actually get to try it out. But it was good anyway, so I'll let you know how the marshmallows go at some point. Alright, oh. Let's see, alright, there we go. So there was obviously another one over here. Oh shoot, where? God, this is so goddamn annoying. Okay, this is absolutely... Oh, there we go. Oh, where was it? Come on. There.
There's another one. Sorry, Catmine. Not your day.
Oh, how many? One in here somewhere or up? Okay, right, I'm going away from it now. Yeah, okay, it definitely seems to be in the building. Yeah. Oh, it's in the goddamn building? Okay, and there's two. I can hear another one beeping off somewhere else. Oh, life support. All right, you know what? We'll come back and do that one another time. head down this way. Yep, that's kind of... how lame. Very lame.
Sorry, Catmine, not your day.
The whole thing?
Sorry, Catmine, not your day.
This whole thing? Please.
You've got a clear path out of this minefield.
Ooh.
Congratulations. Thanks for drawing the cat back here. They'll want to lay new mines. I'll make them pay for each one. If I see you around base, I'll stop and say hello. Olga out.
Thanks, Olga. Well, hey, at least we got out. And it finished that quest off for us. Over here?
Pathfinder, active remnant nearby. I suggest investigating.
I think I will. Plus... Oh, I'm warm. Oh, I feel so toasty. Toasty warm. And...
I'm reading a temperature decrease.
Oh, I feel so much better now. Oh, is that a ketchup?
Environmental temperatures are within acceptable limits. Life support is back online.
Good. Oh, that's not what I want to hit. What's this? Cat base. Talking about. Down there? I don't think so. Alright, fine. Oh, wait. Why don't I have a map marker here? I don't know. Okay, let's do that. That's better. Yep. I want to head this way. Oh, what does he mean this one? Oh, he means this one. Okay, alright. I think we could... something about this one.
Quick and clean.
Yep, that's me. Oh, it's one of those bug things over there. That's the way you do it. Oh. Remnant infused roots. Remnant infused roots. Interesting. Very interesting. Does mean that the remnant can interact with living creatures, so maybe the whale things are in fact remnant. Alright, well, that was pretty good. What's this? Oh! Oh man! Oh gosh! A bit slippy. I want to shoot him. Probably actually don't really want to shoot him. Just want to have a look at the ship. Anybody here that I can... oh, not even reloaded. Reload. Thank you. Alright. Well, what'd you do there? Go for the drive. Go for the drive. Been about it. Spin out a bit. Just because I can. It's more fun driving on the ice, honestly. Oh, okay. I've got a waypoint next to a big cat money thing. Alright, hang on. So from here, we actually, let's just mark this next. Let's go up the hill. Oh, there's our last monolith. I feel like breaking into a Simpsons song. Monolith, 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 monolith. Instead of monorail. Oh, what's over there? Is that a cat base or is that something else? No. Could be. Well, that's... Is that another jar? Excellent. Oh, good. Oh!
Automated protocols activated.
Yeah, baby.
Deploying forward station.
What is that over there? Move the heart. Okay, that's the kit base. Ooh, and there's something still in monolith. Alright. Oh, and that's the kit science facility. Okay. Right. Oh, we're doing really well. Really, really, really well. Okay.
Mining zone.
Oh! And I can make the outpost. Oh, sweet. Sweet, 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 sweet. But I think, well, let's go over here and deal with this first. But yes, 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 I do. Oh, and it's the mining. Okay.
Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract...
Oh, be quiet, Sam.
Pathfinder,
honestly.
This area has been altered by remnant. They're making something of use.
Oh, crap. I can hear them. Where are they? Down. Okay. Interesting. We did, did we?
Time to fight.
Yes, 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 yes. Where are they? Over there. Down that side. Where are they? Over here now. I have no idea where they are. Maybe something of use. Alright, whatever. Yep, alright, that was it. The remnant are gonna just sit down the bottom. Where I can't get to them. Well, what else am I meant to do? Alright, let's just zoom around and finish off this last one. Oh, the mining zone's... Where is the mining zone? Up the hill. Right, okay. Well, that we can do that later. First things first. Find out how we... Oh, get in here.
Ooh, can't have a junk pile.
Sweet! 21. Actually, I don't think I've even spent the last lot of skill points.
But how are they glowing?
Yeah, this is incredible.
The pillars of ice? We call them Gesh Asan Veon. Hands reaching for the stars.
Okay. But first... You guys level up? Nope. Not much. Oh, yeah, that's right. Now, I need to actually throw some stuff into here, because if I do, I believe that this should give me, I believe this will give me more of, the infiltrator skill profile. Ooh. Evasion? Explosion? less enemy weapon. Go that one, actually. Then that should leave me enough to attack cloak with the 5 points. I didn't use the tactical cloak much. That's what I wanted. Good. Barricade. I use barricade a lot. Probably want barricade to 5 then. Increases power damage and force. Increases weapon damage and accuracy. Done. Yes. Yuppity, yup, yup, yup. And now what's this give me? Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Huh? What's the, there we go, that's what we want. Okay, so now we've got... No, I want Infiltrator, rank 3. 30% weapon. Oh, nice. Tech recharge, 80% shot hit bonus, and battlefield awareness. Damn it, I love the battlefield awareness. It is so good. Alright. Ah, oh, that would be the Kett who know where we are. Alright. Where are we going? Down here. Not the kit. For a minute. Oh, I hope this puzzle's not hard. I used my one last time.
Find these gloves.
Oh, okay, fine.
Get anything up.
That wire may connect to a point on the surface, Pathfinder.
On the surface?
The base of the monolith? We should check.
Okay, alright. Where's the other one go then, while we're in here? Over there. Okay. Oh. This one. There's only 2 cables? Yeah. Okay. Base of the monolith, eh? Whereabouts? Oh, over there? No? What? Maybe just up? Maybe we can get rid of the remnant. Well. Guys, way. There. Oh no, it's one of those things. God. Oh, there we go. Oh, lost it. Nope, around there. Oh, man. This thing. There too.
That should complete the glyphs, Pathfinder.
Excellent. Ugh. This is annoying. Especially if I muck it up. What did you do last time? We're gonna do that. Ah, okay. Right. Is better or worse? Who knows? Okay. One minute. Right. Let's try this thing. Unique, unique, not quite. So we've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 uniques there, haven't we? That's not present in any of those, right? Yep, okay, so that one's right. We hope. Okay, how about this one? Unique. We've got 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, okay, so we should be able to work out this one. Has to be that, yeah? I'm being a little more careful this time. Okay. Next one. Jump down here, I guess. Okay. No! Yes. No. 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 Okay. Yes. Alright, so then this one has to be whatever's left over there. Yep. Which means this has to be whatever's left over. Yep. Which means this has to be whatever's left over. Yep. Okay. Alright, that's good. Alright, let's move here then. No. Could be. Also could be. Oh, but it couldn't. No, right. Okay, so no, it has to be this one. Oh, not that one. No, it can't be that one. Oh, interesting. What? Which means that has to be the elbow. Yeah, that works out. Doesn't it? Yes. Which means, oh, so we should be able to fill this one because this is in a group of five. Right, yep. Which means this one should be able to be filled in. Yep, which means this one should be able to be filled in. Yep, which means this one should be able to be filled in. Yep, which means this one should be able to be filled in. Yep, which means the last one should be that. Yes. Oh crap.
Interface failed, Pathfinder. Defense systems engaging.
Oh, I'm doing more damage. Good. I'm now doing enough damage to one-shot them. Rather than almost one-shot them. Ugh. Painful. Ugh. Maybe I just fast forward this bit. You.
I did it.
Thank God for that. Oh. What the? Oh, that was just my friend. Okay. Excellent. Great slavering beast on the hill. Alright. So. Fantastic. Alright, so we've got... We are in a super good position here. Super good. What's this? The outpost. Do you know what I think we'll do? Just as a very last thing. Yeah, fast travel to here. Finish off that quest. The guy who was trying to steal the map. Then, maybe next time, we'll go make...
I'm detecting below normal temperatures.
Yes. Get out of here. Is he in here? I'm assuming he's in here, isn't he? Idni? There he is. Let's confront Rojek. Where is he? There somewhere. Alright, oh, plus there's a merchant. Oh, good. Good. Because I could totally use a merchant about now. Run. It's like I can hear somebody attacking something. Alright, yeah, see, you're up here and all dodgy like. Hey.
Where are my colleagues? You have the map?
You mean the one you wanted to sell on Kadara?
How did. Astra. She grew a conscience again, didn't she? Girl's not cut out for this work.
Wasn't a girl.
I've been talking to these people. They have it rougher than I thought. To be honest, I don't know if I would have gone through with it.
Well, sure.
Go ahead. Do what you need to do.
He tried to steal from your people, Jahl. You decide.
Totally up to you.
Report to the resistance. If you want to scavenge, you'll do it for your people.
Good.
Really?
What he did is terrible. But he snuck his ship past the Ket, and that... Take skill. Time to put it to use.
I don't suppose I have a say in this. Fine, I'll play it your way.
Not at all.
Stars, do I regret asking you for help?
I'll say. Excellent. Alright, so if I'm gonna give the map to the person. Oh, okay, so I gotta actually go back to the base to give the map. Oh, I've got to actually go and turn on the vault now, too. Alright. Well, that is time for another episode, I think. We'll do that another time. So, thank you so much for watching. We're on our way. We're getting... feel like we're getting our claws, our hooks into vault now. Taking names. Kicking ass. Let me know what you think below. Please do give us a thumbs up if you like this video. Please do subscribe for more content like this, as well as more Elder Scrolls Online, naturally. And I will talk to you next time. Thanks for watching. Bye.